All right, take two. Should be good to go now. Let's resize you. Let's wait for everybody to say that I'm back online. I'm back. Do I sound like a robot still? If I don't sound like a robot, I'm gonna start. Some robot tried to take my place. Oh no. I would love for you to tell me that that has been fixed so that I can start this. Fixed. Awesome. All right, well, hey everybody who's been patiently waiting for me to show back up. Thank you so much for waiting. So this is an incentive because we hit 50 subscribers. Well, 50 sub points. So that's $125 a month that's just going to go straight to charity, and that's really freaking cool. So I'm going to humiliate myself by being super bad at this game now. Oh, good. Yes. There we go. So, I will show the only thing that I know, that it changes. I'll show that coming up. Yeah, the timer's back, and the timer is really, really fast. So, I'm gonna be purchasing way more equipment than I do in my hard speedrun, that's for sure. I have no shame for farming. I'm gonna need every advantage that I can get in this, based on what little I know about this so far. Maybe it's not as bad as I'm worried, but we'll see. I think that the timer damage is affected by equipment. I could be wrong. It might not be in this difficulty, but I felt like it was when I was doing hard 100%. So here's the one thing that I know has changed. Alright, so we've now gotten to the part that I have played through. This is everything that I know. I know, it's super rude. When Seb told me to give it a quick try and I went to go collect that heart, I was heartbroken. Holy shit, red crabs. Red crabs aren't an instant kill. Guaranteed. That sucks. Are better. Hearts are good. It's real obvious that I don't normally kill this dude. Yo. Pro gamer here. One of you needs to drop a heart. I know that it's in your drop table. Thank you. Yeah, damn right I got a boomerang. Getting boomerangs is pretty much all I do. No boomerang here, though. Guaranteed. Holy shit! Okay, I'm gonna be real honest here for a sec. Just, I'm gonna be real with all of you. I'm, pretty happy right now with the results of this. No! No, I want to be able to kill you from far away. Yeah, that's why. Gonna be mad if there's no heart here. Just, I want that to be known. Alright, well, I'm mad. Let no one say that I am not... Or let no one say that I am a liar. That's what I was trying to get at. I find myself kind of suspecting that there's gonna be no hearts. I don't really like that thought. Thank you. Well, potions are gonna be cheap. I'm just waiting for one of these not to die in one hit. There it is. Come on. There you go. You, I'm taking a heart from. You know what? You might have something good. Or you might just give me a fireball. I have some of those already. You occasionally drop potions. That wasn't a potion. Yeah, at least the potions are still there. Timing's really terrible on that. But mostly because I know that I'm gonna get just ruined the moment that I get touched by Mummy Dragon. I didn't die, I'm really happy about that. Probably should have picked up some coins. Hey, Ice Pulse, how's it going? So far, the enemy placements and difficulty seems to be the same as hard. So far, I'm not sure what the difference between a one-heart hard mode run and a extreme mode run would be. So far, this feels very much like a hard run. Yep. And accordingly, I've totally forgotten. You know what? Ha. I didn't need any of that money anyway. That's why I picked it up. Actually, yes, I did. Anyway. Huh. Alright. Heart drops would be really good now. That's not what I requested at all. Hey, Dairy Berry time, how's it going? Going well here as well. You have to get that screen transition, otherwise you die there. Alright. So right now, the big goal is for us to get to, what's it called? The, corner here. Nice. Oh, I'm mad. The only one that took two hits. I died because I got hit. I didn't die on purpose, I promise you that. Oh no, this is bad. The ghost that's normally a red ghost, or a green ghost. The ghost that's normally not a yellow ghost, in hard and apparently on extreme as well, is a yellow ghost. And, oh, that's bad. Okay. That strat doesn't work, I'm gonna use my potion. Use my potion, I'm gonna buy some more. That was spicy. Alright, taking bets now on whether or not I'm actually going to even be able to make it through the rest of the tower. Ooh, potions might be expensive now, you're right. We shall find out soon. You could have dropped a heart. Odds of me gaming over here are extremely high. I almost forgot about that. I second-guessed myself. Come back this way, dude. So mad. Yeah, that's what this is. That's what this is gonna be. Gosh, this game. Hey, Allie, how's it going? Perfect. Perfect movement. Perfect play. Ice Pulse, yes it is. It is a substantially harder difficulty level. Perfect. Even perfecter. Can get anything that I- no, 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 no! I'm so mad right now. Thank you. Alright, so that's definitely harder than hard difficulty. So yes, they have changed some things. Oh, come on. I'm so bad at this now. That's more expensive than I remember it being. Shit. Wasn't it 700? I thought that it used to be 700. Well, shoot. How do I handle this? Oh no, I didn't need the lucky sword. I could have just gotten all the money that I needed right here. Probably. Yeah. No. Oh my gosh, I need... Yeah, if I didn't purchase the lucky sword, this would have been fine. I'm mad. There we go. Roguelink, that's not a terrible idea. Oh, nice, I got the jump. We're saving frames now, friends. What, now that I... Once I agree with your idea and I say that your idea is a good one, you feel like a monster for suggesting it. I see how it is. No. Yes. Okay. Quickest way back home. This way. This is the least optimized, least optimized route that I could possibly find. Also, I want to know whether or not this works in... Oh my god. Well, never mind. Keep your stupid boomerangs. You're a dumb shop and nobody loves you. Free world record. I'm skeptical that putting this on the leaderboard is really all that useful. I ran right past the place that I needed to be. Excuse me. Completely forgotten about this dungeon at this point. Yeah, so far this is way too similar to hard mode to justify a new category. That's fair. But I mean, at this point it's like, if normal wasn't already on the leaderboard, I need to go maybe not die. Let's go to the place of not die. There we go. Thank you. I'll use that later. No. Just let me in. I really need another. This is bad. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die and it's gonna be really embarrassing. Shield. Nope. That's a 1 in 16 chance. Yeah, free pot here if I can get to it. There's a health refill at the end of this room. We have those up. And fire. Oh wait, forget that I did that. I still have crap. Okay, I am going to go and take an intentional death so that I get rid of all my spells as if I had died normally. I'm not gonna die here. Green crab. I'm going to the green crab. Nope, we're going to the blue crabs. Just let me die. I'm just trying to game over. Please help. Thank you. One more. Okay, I lied. One more now. Intercepting a death like that removes the chance at a free potion. It also prevents you from losing all of your spells. You'll see now I have no spells. I am a pleb, as the children say. Which, if I'm being totally honest, kind of a bummer. Now I'm gonna have to be really careful. Filled my spells somewhat. Come on, hearts. Not what I requested. Thank you. I have a feeling that this is going to be the only place that I take any, like, substantial deaths. I'm trying to think. Oh, screw it. I've gotten extra money now, so I'm just going to go and stock up on potions. This is a for real Let's Play now. I have a feeling that I'm going to eventually start doing one heart hard runs at this point. Because this is brutal, but it's not as bad as I anticipated it being. Although I did stock up on armor and stuff. Basically everything would be a one-hit kill if I hadn't purchased the armor that I have. Still, so far, not a huge deal overall. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Roguelink, I kind of figured that not double the enemies, but like a bunch of enemies replaced with yellows compared to hard. Easy peasy this time. I am absolutely purchasing Hades armor though. Oh, wait, this is no major skips. Yeah. Yeah, there's not even a good reason not to purchase Hades armor. Honest, right now a heart drop wouldn't upset me really all that much. Thank you. Back to replenishing my spells on this casual AF run. Garrett, I don't know if anybody else has done runs of this category. It's existed for, well, on Switch it's existed for a couple weeks. So, I think it's existed for longer on PC. But so far this is basically just hard with all of the hearts taken out. That's not wrong. Okay, the photo I can't open. Holy shit, this is the worst. This is the worst, because I am the worst. Please drop a heart. Not what I requested. Cool. You still appear. I weren't getting a free guaranteed potion coming up, I'd be really upset. Go, 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 go. So mad right now. Yo, Mungo dude, how's it going? Thank you for asking. I mean, I'm bad at video games, but other than that, pretty well. Come on, spells. Drop spells. Turn around. Yeah, arrows are gonna be good for later on. Yo, Tobor, how's it going? Alright, I do have the Muramasa equipped. Well, things are going pretty well for me, thank you for asking. Yo, North Antara. Time for, what is this, take four? Really need a heart to drop here. Or I can just, like, totally beep it. Please heart. No. Okay. I think I lose a potion here. If I don't, I can heal. Just-in-time block. Alright, I want the Aqua Shield. And too bad, I'm not getting the Aqua Shield. Aqua Shield is for cool kids. It's not me. I'm legit afraid of taking any damage here. Yeah, like that. That's the sort of damage that I don't want to take. I'll never not push that cycle, though. I'm 99% certain that I don't get my guaranteed potion anymore. It's kind of a bummer. Please die. Got one left. That's fine. I only technically need one, is what I was gonna say. Difference between this and heart is, as far as I can tell, just that they took out all of the hearts. Here, I'll go I'll go to an area where I can pick up heart container to show you. So normally the lion's heart is here. Aw, nothing there. This mode is hard, but with Mountain Dew on a skateboard. Yeah. Something like that. Come on. I swung my sword. That was bullshit. Somebody give me a potion, please. Oh, cool. This shouldn't be hard. This shouldn't be hard at all. Womp. That strat doesn't work if you're not the mouse. Neither does that one. So, the astute among you have probably noticed that I haven't done any runs other than easy for the last, well, since GDQ, basically. And that was on purpose. I figured if I was going to do extreme, you know, blind, and I'm really glad that I decided this. I decided that if I was going to do extreme blind, that I didn't want to have, like, a leg up. So I didn't want to, you know, practice with hard or anything. I didn't really know what I was going to be getting into, but I wanted to make sure that I avoided giving myself any advantage in this endeavor. I'm really glad that I did that now. Oh yeah, there's a lot of muscle memory going on right now. Fine, just, you know, kind of like, stop. Thank you. There we go. Thank you. darn. Potion drops will be really, really good. Run, swing, jump. All right, you can drop a potion, so do it. First thing I'm gonna need is that. I'm not taking the damage boost here. Not on hard. Not on hard with one heart. Just not happening. Hey, that green fish is new. Just go. Let me through the wall. All right. These are gonna be yellow, yeah. And the archer's probably gonna be yellow too. No, archer's blue. Ghosts in here. Right, that sucks, but I can deal with this. This way. Just go. There we go. That was fun. Was super fun. And once more, I said it at the beginning, but the reason that we did this run is because we've got 50 sub points. That's a bunch of money going to charity every month, and I really appreciate that. You are all super, super awesome. Whether you're a subscriber, whether you just hang out, whether you've cheered or donated directly to Extra Life. But, you know, especially just because you come and hang out. That's really awesome, and I really, really appreciate it. So the next incentive that we have is I'm going to be learning Final Fantasy VII. When we hit 75 subs, that's going to happen, and I'm really excited for it. But today is the first, and that means that I need to pull up my Twitch dashboard and find out how much money all of you amazing people have sent my way so that I can pass it on to charity. I'm gonna go ahead and make that donation right now while everybody's hanging out. I figure it's pretty fitting to have it as part of my PB VOD, you know, since we've got a subscriber incentive run here. What better way to finish it up than with a donation to charity? So, Seraph, are you here? You are. Seraph, you're here. Oh, hey, congratulations on beating the Destiny 2 raid. That's awesome. I need to make sure that you're okay with me calling out your top cheer. Because, this month you definitely had one heck of a top cheer. Yes, okay, glad to hear it. Yeah, I feel like an hour and 7 minutes is, that's a bummer. If I knew that it was just no hearts, I would have shaved off a few minutes just for not checking. But, yeah, I feel like it really showed that I've been, one, grinding, easy any percent, both that it was easy, and any percent skips the underwater dungeon. Tobor, if you're thinking about picking this game up, pick it up. The community is super helpful. I do my best to make sure that if somebody doesn't get an answer from everyone else in the community, I'm gonna jump in. It's super fun. It's a really fun game to run, and worth it, I think. Oh no, my bot wasn't running. Alright, well, I apologize, that was supposed to show up on stream. Let me go ahead and start my bot, which probably isn't gonna... Sitting here wondering why nothing showed up. Anyway, well, since it didn't show up on screen, I'll just let you all know. Between subscriptions and cheers, you all raised $404.48 for Extra Life Charity this month, which is just amazing. There's the link to the campaign. Sorry that we didn't get a proper alert on stream, but that's really awesome. And I think that you all are wonderful people and super great to have around, and yeah, it's mind-boggling to watch the impact that you all are able to make just in terms of sending sending money along to, I mean, children's hospitals. It's a really good cause, right?